Every discovery begins with courage, the courage to ask questions no one has answered yet. At IU School of Medicine, research isn't abstract. It is urgent. It is human. It is a promise to heal Indiana and touch lives around the world. Now, meet the scientists and physicians leading this mission, pioneers whose questions are shaping the future of medicine.
The mission of the LIM Laboratory is to develop clinical trials and new peptide-based drugs to treat cardiovascular complications in patients with kidney disease.
My research is about kidney disease and its complications in the heart and the bone. I study how treatments that affect intestinal absorption and bone changes can improve outcomes.
My team studies brain circuit deficits that impair some children's ability to calculate risks.
My research advances regenerative neuroscience and personalized medicine, offering transformative potential for treating vision loss and neurodegenerative diseases.
Our research team leads clinical trials to improve care delivery for people in nursing homes.
My research investigates the developmental and genetic basis of cardiac disease.
We are interested in identifying pathways that would be used to lower the ocular hypertension and treat this blinding disease, glaucoma, which is affecting millions of people in the US and around the world.
My team investigates how inflammation injures the heart and blood vessels. We are paving the way toward new and more effective treatments.
Cancer does not fight fair. It changes, adapts, resists. That is why our scientists confront it from every direction, from the fuels that feed it to the signals that spread it, with one relentless goal: to outsmart cancer before it outsmarts us.
My team's research centers on developing more clinically relevant cancer models, particularly 3D co-cultures that incorporate both tumor cells and components of the tumor microenvironment.
We're developing new treatments for children and adults with cancer and chronic inflammatory conditions.
My research is focused on advancing surgical and therapeutic options for treatment, as well as enhancing quality of life for women with gynecologic cancers.
My lab focuses on the biology of the normal breast and breast cancer to develop biomarkers for early detection and new therapeutic combinations.
We exclusively study and focus on small cell lung cancer. We utilize patient samples in a translational approach through longitudinal liquid biopsies to study small cell lung cancer.
We study metabolism of immune cells. What they eat can impact their ability to detect and fight cancer.
The brain is our identity, our memory, our choices, the essence of who we are. When disease strikes, it steals futures. Our neuroscientists are charting this vast frontier to restore what disease takes away: clarity, dignity, and hope.
My research is dedicated to leveraging advanced brain tumor imaging techniques to more accurately and rapidly identify early progressive tumor changes.
There are profound changes in the function of the addicted brain. In my lab, we're trying to understand the computations that underlie decision-making.
My research focuses on uncovering therapeutic vulnerabilities in neurodegenerative diseases by targeting the brain's immune system. Our work is aimed at identifying new treatments that can slow or prevent cognitive decline.
We're trying to identify blood-based biomarkers to hopefully develop therapies with the aim of ultimately preventing dementia from occurring in the first place.
Behind every test tube, every scan, every sleepless night in the lab, there is a patient, a family, a future waiting for answers. At IU School of Medicine, research does not stop at discovery, it becomes healing.
Our lab works on improving the quality of life for people with kidney disease.
My team works to help children and adolescents make safer choices.
I work to save people's eyesight.
We work to prevent deaths and brain injury in children with severe malaria and to prevent infections in children with sickle cell disease.
All people deserve access to high-quality, consistent care in the last years of their lives.
I help people understand their heart.
We are here to cure glaucoma.
We work to cure heart disease.
For every family sitting in an exam room, facing words they never wanted to hear, our researchers are there, turning fear into possibility, turning despair into determination, and turning today's diagnosis into tomorrow's cure.
I work to develop more effective ways to treat pancreatic cancer.
I help develop safer, smarter therapies for cancer and inflammation.
I help women with cancer live longer.
Our efforts help to identify new and effective breast cancer treatments.
We help to discover new methods for patients with lung cancer to live longer, fuller lives.
I help unlock the body's potential to destroy cancer.
We work to find new ways to help you age with dignity and without the fear of dementia.
I aim to prevent brain tumor progression.
We're working to find better treatments for addiction.
We work to prevent Alzheimer's disease.
We work to make dementia history.
This is the promise of IU School of Medicine, discovery in service of humanity. Together, we are not waiting for the future of medicine. We are building it. Today, here, now.